Today I will make a simple dinner. We have had very warm and dry weather the last couple of weeks here in Norway, and for that they have banned to have open fires. So I will make a simple dinner with ingredients and stuff that I have brought from home and prepared at home. I have boiled water in a thermos, so still, even if there is a ban for open fires, you can make okay food out in the forest or in the wilderness. Instant tomato soup. Just need to add boiling water or boiled water. Eggs boiled before and at home.